again. He said the same thing. And then I sent him a copy of our new record. And then I got a call back from him, and he's like, you know what? We're going to do those shows. We are headed to Rhode Island with you tonight.